have land, alone, waiting, wandering, and worrying. In our exhaustion, we tried to call out or even whisper, but no sound came. You see, we've been in this wilderness for quite some time, and we were weak. We've lost so much. But then an adrenaline shot of joy gave us new life. The fears of frequency noted that brought us to isolation began to be replaced with hope. And now, half running, half stumbling, we strove toward our unfamiliar friend. And finally, leaping into the deep woods, the question our soul had asked a thousand times was uttered.
To believe.